So I think you've identified the correct answer, but let's go through this. It might be helpful to write out the reaction Ca3 with